The hot air balloon was invented in France in 1783. It was discovered that a fabric filled with hot air would rise. The first passengers of the hot air balloon was a duck, rooster, and a sheep. It traveled over Paris for 5.5 miles.
Hello?
Yeah, I'd like to order a hot Uber. To Flavortown. Thank you. Bye.
Hello, Mom?
Yeah, I'm going to be going back to Flavortown today.
How?
Well, I found out this new app called Hot Uber, and so I tried it out and I ordered one. I don't know, I'll call you later when I'm there, Mom, okay? Bye.
Who ordered the hot Uber to Flavortown?
Me? How's that supposed to work?
Well, you fill it with hot air, and hot air rises, so it makes it go hot.
That's really cool.
Hot air balloon. Uber!